I went to my factory. Well, this is my workshop. Sorry, lads, for not yet. Sorry, lads, I wanna say large sorry. I'm gone. Well, looks I fell in bit of this depression, and looks I'm suffering from the depression. Well, a little bit cleaned up my workshop since last video of walkaround of this workshop. Lot of things is changed right here, and then I start to work on this machine. This is not yet repaired. I stuck on my 1.5 liter TDI project, and well, I not yet get compatible high pressure pump. This is like a spare part or experiment, and not yet get a right turbo. This is an original KKK K40, and well, another part, and here is a lot to do. Here is some milling works, actually drilling work, and this is currently what I'm doing today. And here arrived trucks and dump trucks and bulldozers and pushed up this pile of depression. Ha ha ha, enjoy depression. Well, my friend's machine, here is a list with works. We already get materials for tool holders. I wanna run this machine. I wanna fix this machine. Here something is going on, and not all of this stuff is perfect. A lot of things ask for attention, etc, etc. And well, this is my battle set, blown up machines and tools. In one nice day, a lot of machinists made their workshops like a pleasure room. Well, it's like a pleasure room now, and but still, lot of things ask too much time, too much resources, and looks I'm pushing my own life cart. And like a joke, I have a road scenes, couple of them here, and couple of industry carts. Well, so it looks now, I mean, I'm my workshop, and I want to make more videos about machines and works right here, but I have no power to do this. A couple of works is ongoing, that's nice. And this I picked up from scrapyard, I fixed it, and nice jack now. Okay. Thanks for the watching. Good luck and have a nice day.